The next part of our webinar is sending love to our relatives. It's very important. We will send love to our parents now. And I recommend you to try using my way of sending love by helping yourself with words. When I send love, I say it from first person. I imagine I'm sending love. I'm using word imagine. That's what I really do. I can't take love and send it, but I can imagine that I send love. And our imagination is our organ for sending love. So I say, I imagine I send in love. And also I use word really. I imagine I really send love. It's a reminder for my mind to get that. I imagine that I send real love. Okay. So and our in ideal we would be sending love several times a day. In ideal it would be many times a day. Like when you pick up your phone to make a call, you can imagine first that you create love and you send love through your phone to your to the person you are calling. And if you are driving, you can imagine you send love to the traffic, to the cops, to your car or your bus if you're riding on bus, or your train. Okay, let's send love to our relatives. I imagine I really create love in my chest. I imagine I really feel my body with love. Oh, I imagine I really feel love in my whole body. And I imagine I send love to my mother. I imagine I'm really sending love to my mother. I imagine I'm creating love in my chest. And I imagine I'm really sending love to my mother. I imagine I'm sending love to my relationship with my mother. I imagine I'm really sending love to the history of our relationship. And I imagine I'm feeling the history of our relationship with love. And I imagine I'm feeling with love my view of my mother. And I imagine I'm feeling my mother with love. And I imagine I'm feeling my mother's soul with love. I imagine I'm sending love to my mom's soul. And I imagine I'm sending love to the projects that my mom works on. I imagine I'm sending love to her health. And yeah, I imagine I send love to her eyes. I imagine I'm sending love to my mom's eyes. I imagine I'm sending love to hills of my mom's eyes. I imagine I fill her eyes with love. And I switch to my father. I imagine I'm sending love to my father. And I imagine I'm really filling my father with love. And I imagine I'm really filling our relationship with love. And I imagine I really feel the history of our relationship with love. And I imagine I'm feeling his childhood with love. I imagine I create love, and I imagine I send love to my father's life. I imagine I fill his whole life with love. And I imagine I send love to his new project. He is 72 years old, and he decided to create the dream of his life. He always dreamed about riding a bike, and he just bought a Chinese motorcycle, and he's riding it, and I'm translating the manual for him. It's only in English, and I'm translating it into Russian. So I imagine I create love in my chest, and I imagine I send love to my father's projects, and I imagine I send love to my father's health. I imagine I really feel my father's health with love, and I imagine I really feel my father with love. I imagine I send love to my father's eyes, and I imagine I really send love to his to health of his eyes. And I imagine I send love to his health. He was always a very strong man. And now, when he got asthma, he says a lot that the main thing is health. Everything else is easier. So I imagine I create a lot of love in my chest, and I imagine I'm sending this love to my father. And you, please imagine you're sending love to your father, or maybe his soul if he isn't alive. Okay, let's end this part of our webinar.